everyone, my name is Sista. I'm from Jakarta, Indonesia. I attended ATDY January 2018. The reason why I attended ATDY the first time was because there's many of us as human beings, each of us is bound to have to be in a place where we're lost. We feel empty and we feel down. And when I joined ATDY, I was in that kind of place. So I was interested in attending ATDY at first, just joining the 7 days. There I find myself identifying my ego, and I realized that if we want to be able to solve our problems, we actually need to look from the inside, not to other people. And then when I attended the 7 days, it was a very good experience. We were forced to identify and actually challenge our ego. Then the next step, we went to India. We went to Nepal, and in Nepal, we were forced to actually get out of our comfort zone and actually to challenge our limiting belief. And the next step is, here we are. We are at India, Bangalore. So far, it's been a very fruitful journey, and India is the place where we can get better in touch with ourselves, because by understanding ourselves better, we can actually listen more to the universe. We can, in this place, we get a better understanding of and connection with the nature and Mother Earth and the universe. So far, it's a very beautiful journey. I believe that with all of these journeys, we can actually evolve better, make better growth of ourselves, especially in this society where now, as technology advance, we become more hectic. We are always targeting ourselves with goals, and we forget actually to look inside, quiet down our mind, and actually be more in touch and appreciate the beauty of nature. And when that happens, we sometimes forget to be to put ourselves in a gratitude mode, feel blessed, because actually the most beautiful impact in life is actually the most simplest things in life that cannot be bought by money, and it's very, the value is very you cannot limit the value and justify it with those that human being measure. So I really recommend all of you to attend ATDY. For those who wants yourself to be more fully aligned and to discover yourself, to lead a more meaningful life, find out what is your life journey, what is your life purpose, so that you can step each day more meaningfully. Thank you.